The three movies in the Purge franchise, with a fourth, a prequel, on the way this year, are among the most successful titles released by Blumhouse, the production company known largely for its low-cost, high-return horror output. Blumhouse has been expanding into TV, and one of its upcoming series is, surprise, surprise, based on The Purge. The first trailer is here. More as we get it. The Purge TV series air date. The Purge TV show will premiere stateside on the 4th of September. Sci-Fi UK are looking to air it here, but we've not had an air date through, yet. The Purge TV series cast William Baldwin, born on the 4th of July, recently joined the cast to play the recurring role of Don Riker, the managing partner at the investment firm where Jane Amanda Warren works. While, on the surface, Don is inspirational and enlightening as a boss, especially when it comes to Jane's fast-rising career, he harbors resentment toward her. The kind of bitter emotional substance tends to ignite come Purge night. Amanda Warren, The Leftovers, will play Jane, an investment firm employee whose outwardly positive boss is secretly harboring hatred that will likely make her a Purge night target. Fiona Dorief Dirk, Gently's holistic detective agency, has joined the Purge TV series cast. She will play a character called Good Leader Teus, a cult leader who oversees a fawning flock of followers to whom she bestows blessings and other culty-type adulation. Lily Simmons' Ray Donovan will play Leela, a young, rich, and rebellious woman who refuses to fit in with the pro-purged socialite crowd. Her confidence and charm mask a vulnerability that will be exposed as she attempts to deal with unfinished business before the sun rises. Hannah Anderson-Saw Legacy will play Jenna, an anti-purge and devoted to charitable causes, who is accustomed to locking down on purge night. Her choice to venture out for the first time leads to an encounter with violence that forces her to deal with deep truths about herself and her marriage. Lee Turge as an H-boss Oz is Joe, an armored, masked, and seemingly ordinary man who drives through town, intervening in acts of purge violence while listening to the taped lectures of a motivational life coach. Gabriel Chavariris Loshi will play a character not yet named. Jessica Garza Six will play a character not yet named. The Purge TV series Story USA and Sci-Fi are wrangling the new Purge series to tie in with the fourth film in the franchise, although the story will revolve around the other, non-Purge Y, days of the year in the film's violent, near-future dystopia. That makes sense in a lot of ways, with the films being eerily relevant in the world they have constructed potentially of stories. Producer Jason Blum recently told Our US Chums how the show will be different from the movies. We're working on kind of exploring what it's like to live the rest of the year in a world where you can kill someone on a certain day of the year. It definitely makes you think twice if you're driving and you give someone the finger or something like that. So we're definitely thinking about different things that might happen in a society where killing was legal 12 hours a year. There are a lot of things that you don't think about. You could commit a murder, and then somehow make it seem like it happened on Purge night and get away with it. There are a lot of things that you can do with that idea, and we're trying to think of all those different situations in that world. So yes, the TV show will detail what goes on when people are not purging, a clever way to flip the concept on its head. What do you think of the idea?